My name is Gianmarco and I work here in Sucre, in the FC.
What would be your favorite cocktail?
My favorite cocktail would be Negroni, as I'm Italian, but also because I like bitter, sweet at the end, so yes.
Dead or alive, who would you make a drink for and why?
I would make a drink for Simone Caporale. I think he's the guru of the bartender and I saw him many times during masterclass events, so it definitely will be. Premium ice nowadays is like an element of the cocktail, not just for chill the drink, but also for the dilution, for the presentation, and it's very important.
Lastly, describe yourself in three words and something negative.
Positive, passionate, ready to take new challenges. Negative, I would say lazy sometimes.